Susanna is an absolutely stunning Cavalier King Charles Spaniel female that we imported in from Bulgaria. She was born July 3rd, 2017. You can see her beautiful picture on the left. She's a Blenheim girl. To the right, though, I want you to focus on her health clearances. You'll see her hips. She scored BVA 5.5, which is very good. She has her patella clearances, her eye clearance, and her heart clearance, which is the four big four health clearances that the American Kennel Club recommends for Cavaliers. She's only 13 pounds. European Cavaliers are smaller than Americans. She's 11 and a half inches tall. She's an absolute sweetheart. We imported four girls from the exact same litter, and she is arguably probably the best looking of all the girls. She has a blockiest head. She has a thick, curly coat. She's probably one of the top two or three best looking Cavaliers that we have ever owned. I love her looks. And if you scroll down, we show off her export pedigree. We do the export pedigree. She's registered by the Bulgaria Kennel Club and the American Kennel Club, but we show the export because they do something American Kennel Club doesn't. They show all of the show champions, the health clearances. As you can see, it's phenomenal. Her parents, her grandparents, her great-grandparents, her great-great-grandparents, all are show champions, health clearance, beautiful Cavalier King Charles Spaniels from Europe. And then if you scroll down, you'll see what I'm talking about when it comes to how beautiful she is. She's just absolutely stunning, probably one of the best coats, and is an absolute sweetheart, and one of our best Cavalier King Charles Spaniels here at Recherche Cavs.